to California.
Why?
Basketball game.
Why? You like basketball? No. Then why are we going to California for a basketball game?
We're going to see Stoney.
Stoney Jackson? Are you gonna marry him?
I wish.
Mm-hmm. Are you ready for this?
No. But I gotta do it.
Exercises by walking by herself, which she doesn't normally do, but since the Stoney things happened, she's gone cuckoo. And
you don't have to keep calling me cuckoo and crazy, okay? Jeez.
Are you ready to go?
Yep.
What's up with that playlist? Based off, your playlist is based off of Stoney, right?
Yes.
Okay, see you later. So, Mom got something for the trip, and it came in the mail today. What is it?
Things go right.
Oh my.
Got a beautiful bra. Yeah, we'll have to take off.
Why? Oh, well, yeah.
No, it's disgusting. Okay, see? Beautiful bra. Also got some unders, but we don't need to see those because they're not beautiful. They're just unders. So. If everything goes right.
If everything goes right, we'll be here
tonight. That's right.
Okay, bye. Say bye.
We got the room. Stephanie and Emma are down. They're ready to go. And
Stephanie and Serena are also going on this trip to see Stonewall. Mr. Wally Stone.
Well, they're going to see other celebrities too.
Yes, it's a Hollywood celebrity basketball game. High five.
Feel about me going to California?
Oh, what about me?
Tell me how you feel. Are you documenting it? Okay. Okay, you know I'm going down there, you know why I'm going down there, and the last time you asked me, did I think you were just going to fall in love with me, and I said, yeah.
Oh, brother.
So, yeah, you're supposed to say something.
How do you feel about her going to California to see Stoney?
In the beginning, I thought it was stupid. And the way Michelle was talking to me on the phone was all.
Like I
said, she must have ate two or three of them pills.
No, I haven't eaten any of them. That's the problem.
She was just talking so crazy. And this is not good enough. And saying hi is not good enough. And then, no, I want to ask him, that, would he like to meet for a drink? And I thought, Jiminy Christmas. That was foolishness. But I thought, and then for a long time, that's the way I felt. But then recently, I thought, they don't do much of anything. So a trip to California and seeing some famous people and whatever, no big deal.
Okay, thank you.
I never knew someone could have have a love story. Call it a special heart. Call it a love so true. But in a little while, I'm getting closer to you. See, I'm about to lose my mind.
Love is on the way.
I'm so excited, it's a crime.
Love is on the way.
Gonna be real love.
Love.
Really, really.
Real love.
Really, real love.
Oh, love.
Oh, love. Calling up all my friends to tell them how right they've been. They said you would take me back into your arms again. I wanna do right this time. I like the way it feels. Don't wanna ask too much.
So we are 2 days away from going to the Hollywood Knights basketball game in Rosemead, California at Bosco Technical Institute. It is a high school. Celebrities get together. They have a basketball game with the faculty. All of the money raised goes to that school. It looks like it goes to the sports department. I just talked to Dominic Sormino. He is the coach handling the basketball game. And he said that we are going to be put on a list for 4 tickets to have courtside seating for $20. So that's $80 from us going to the school. And he said if we have any trouble, to call him on his personal cell. He is really excited that we are coming to his school. We have no family or anything going to that school. We just want to come to the basketball game, and we're going to be donating $80 to see the game. So that is pretty exciting to him and to us because we get to see Stoney Jackson. And we're going to have a lot of fun, and I'm on my way to work.
Stonewall Jackson is his name.
Ow!
The beauty is pain.
I guess. What are you doing?
Oh, she's getting the little nasties off. Yeah.
You don't have to say that.
If Stoney was here, what would you say right now?
If he was watching this, go in the other room, please, because this is gross.
Okay, if you weren't doing that, what would you say to him?
Really, it's real love. I know that it's real love. I know it's real love.
Love is on the way.
Really, real love. Real love.
Love is on the way.
Ooh, real love. Real love. Real love.
too much.
McCollum said, don't act stupid.
We're on the road. It's that time. 8 in the morning, and we're on our way to see Stoney tonight.
We just told her that Stoney's inside.
This is a school. We don't know that that was a lie. We just don't know. Is that true?
Does the school look big?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a big.
Like, it's a high big. School.
It's like, yeah, a it's a high school. School. Yeah.
It looks hella weird. So they did the one black
dude,
lady.
We're ready for the game, right?
Right down the line, it's been you and me.
Stoney, she's dressed up and ready to go. Nails painted, hair did. Flame, auntie, I can't see you.
Because we're in the dark.
Oh, okay.
And me.
Your boobs back.
Can you see me, Mom?
I'm done.
Your hand.
Yeah, cheer.
You want my number?
When I saw you over there, I didn't mean to stare, but my mind was everywhere. I wanna know you. I'm gonna guess that you're the kind to say what's on your mind, but you listen when I ask something to show you. There's a mark above your eye. July, fighting for your sister. his reputation. You remember people's names, and Valentine's a lame, so you bring me flowers just for no occasion.
Until we get a response.
and oh, so far away. I fell.
Back at the hotel, back at the hotel, back at the hotel. Mom got her freak on with Stoney. How did it turn out?
I think it turned out fine.
Auntie's looking all hot.
And I guess I did a special
picture for my new friend. Okay, I don't know how many of this took.
What are you using this email for?
To say hey, Stoney J?
I mean, you're trying to get these Todd Bridges tickets or what?
No, we're trying to get him. I think he just used Todd Bridges as a...
I kind of do too.
You remember you told me you love me, baby. You said you'd be coming back this way again, baby. Baby, 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 oh, baby. Yeah.
Got an email from Mr. Stoney Jackson. He thanked Michelle for coming out, and he's glad that he met her family, but she's sick. He was sick when we met him, and now she caught his cold, which is kind of a good thing.
It's kind of cool, talking kind of weird. He had a cold, he was all over my face, so now I'm sick. But it's a good sick.
So, right.
He's inside of her. Anyway, this whole thing was a great adventure. It was crazy. I got his cold now. I got his pictures. And I guess I couldn't ask for more. So I guess it's time to kind of end this stuff, right? So I'll just enjoy my cold and we'll leave it at that for now. If he ever wants me, he knows where I am.
Thank you, Stoney.
It's alright, it's alright, alright now. Keep it right there.